Okay. I gotta order shit today. I'm trapped here. It's fucking rude that I ever suck. I need to get one more stam and then I'm gonna start pumping some shit in the HP. Right, we're in here. They're up there. That's what I was told. Forgot how to glide in this game for some reason. Not the end. Oh, what's that? I'm choosing with you. Oh, holy shit. Hey, Jeff. Thanks for the raid. Thank you for the follow. Cream corn. For your stream. talk about food all day long. Let me see if I can fix that. I've been playing around with the mic a lot lately, trying to fix some of the issues I've been having with it. Because if I turn the mic up a little bit too much, it starts getting staticky for some reason. I'm thinking about investing in, I don't know, maybe something better. Yeah, the game's a lot of fun. I've found like 3 soft locks and shrines where you literally have to teleport out or die because you can't just walk out of the shrine. And I spent a really long time trying to figure a way to get out and or beat the shrine, just because some of them are poorly designed. And then other ones you can just beat because you can brute force them. I have the Blue Yeti. A lot of people have it. I'm not super impressed with it because I've had a lot of problems with it so far. Don't think. Yeah, last stream I did of this, I spent about 2 hours getting a magic rock across the water in the most stupid way possible. Felt like an absolute idiot doing it. Yeah, most of the shrines are good, and then there was like just a couple and it's like, why do you exist? Like there was definitely some in here that should have been in Breath of the Wild because of how creative they were, but I feel like my parents don't understand technology at all. A lot of people haven't come across the shrines that I got softlocked in yet, but I've kind of explored quite a bit so far. That and a lot of the mechanics they added in this game, like the dive and stuff, are definitely well added things. And the duct tape. I kind of have a supercomputer. I sent IGS a picture of it before. It's more my work computer, but I just kind of stream on it. Is there any other way out climbing? There's a fish. Stupid fish. Hey, thank you, IGS. I appreciate that. You don't have to do that, though. Yeah, it's fine. Go get some sleep. I'm not gonna make that. I don't have any stamp food. Do I have anything that gives me stamina? I don't think so. Make it. Yes. We need to... There's nothing up here. Yeah, it's definitely a better system because you can sort it a couple different ways. Makes it really nice. What are you? I think I've seen that enemy before. Have a good night. Thanks for stopping by. We need to go way the fuck up there. This would be easier if these roots weren't in my way. I don't have enough peppers to burn them all out. Cork? No. Cork? Breath of the Wild ruined me. I have to pick up every rock I see. I can't fight you guys. I actually can. Oh, yeah. Where'd the rock go? Get back here. Bomb through. There's a fire. Gotta be getting closer. I've been searching for this guy forever, it seems. Listen, I climbed a fucking mountain, then came to this cave, and you're telling me he's not even in here? What the hell? I've done a lot of work to get to him. I wish I could organize this better. There we go. I'm low on arrows again. Fuse? What's a fuse? I don't know what that's fused to. Regular stick. Duct tape, stick to stick. Swallowable. That's an interesting choice. That is probably the worst part about tears is... What the fuck are you? Is when you search forever to find one person. Oh. some. Weird, monsters they added in this one. They might have been in other Zelda games, but, I'm not really sure. What are... Can I... Sticks. It's a pecoblin. Ice Club? Huh. It's fused already? Hmm. Interesting. Alright, where the fuck is this guy? Sorry. No, that's this guy. Stop. Why do you keep breaking? Maybe that's enough, hopefully. Oh, they're too close to you now. See, this is the worst. One of the worst puzzles in the game, because this guy is, like, bugged. There's times where you'll get this thing to stand up and it won't even count. Like, right here. The sign hasn't moved. They need to touch some of that stuff up. That, the building and twisting of objects is kind of clunky. It's fun to build stuff, but like building a cart takes forever. Because it will literally place a wheel sideways. For no reason. Spicy mushroom rice ball cold resistance. Wonder what happens when you find all of that guy holding the signs up. There's a cave entrance over here. Park over here. that up? Where do I get a rock for that then? I'm a little sad that doesn't count. There's no rock here then. No, you can't get one up that high, right? It would have to be like around right here. You can get a rock from. That's definitely an interesting puzzle. I'll have to figure it later on. Alright, where the hell is this guy? I must want to go back to the village. This is the part I've always hated about open world games, is when you can't find the one person that you're kind of held up looking for. Goat butter. Cane sugar. Oil. I will take all of your arrows. Goat butter, cane sugar, and your favorite type of nut to make nut cake. Fish pot. Wheat, goat butter, rock salt, and fish. I'll take some goat butter. Cane sugar. Let's see. I think I have a cooking pan. I hate that this is only one use. That's pine cone. No. What does slide do? I needed wheat, okay. I don't have any wheat. I'll buy one of each for later on. I don't think I'm gonna have enough to buy another piece of snow gear, which I'm probably gonna need to go to the snow island, sky island. I could definitely get rid of this stuff, I guess. I'm probably not going to use them. Although the rubies can make a pretty big explosion. Oop. I don't want to sell them all. Amber is super easy to come by. The hardest things to find are definitely rock salt and arrows compared to Breath of the Wild. Should be able to go to the Sky Island now without freezing to death. Still gotta find that stupid bird. A hot air balloon there. There's the shrine. pineapple and shrooms? What? Nothing. These boxes never have anything. Do you? You just don't go anywhere. Okay. If that was the intended way of doing it. I have a power cell. Power cell boost you? It will. Okay. I definitely was not sure if that would work on this. I need to find more power cells. That and more of the Sheikah technology and stuff and gadgets. Definitely feel like that stuff is helpful, but I haven't really searched out for a lot of it. I know Dissentia had a cool robot thing. What's going on? You're being stupid. Does shocking you work? You turned my jelly to fire. Stay back. Never understand Well, they can use that shield to block even if you shoot them in the eye. Can't do that here. If I don't want to drop my shield. Yeah, their shield's level 2. I don't want this. If I need to mount more stuff. I'm gonna have to carry my shield this entire way, too. You're bugged out. Yep. I can't drop my shield. Okay. It's gonna be a pain in the ass picking this shield up and dropping it repeatedly. Because it won't let me pull out a flame thing. This is definitely one of the instances of an annoying dungeon. Did he just shoot me with? The hell was that? We're not doing this. I fucking got rid of my shit, you motherfuckers. I lost my good shield. That is some bullshit. He made me lose my good shield. Actually kind of upset about that. Cause now I have a stupid level 2 shield. Chest up here first. Under 4 will do. Catch one of my shield. I can. Oh shit. Oof. That's kind of useful. Broken. I still would have rather had my other shield. It was almost level 30. Instead, nope, got the stupid level 3. Because that stupid guardian just decided to yeet me out of nowhere. Oh, do I have power cores for this? I have 4. I'm sure you get the time bomb, hun. Nice. Those are actually kind of helpful for a couple of the areas that I've found. We're gonna ignore that right now. So we gotta pick one. Interesting that you can actually break that just by hopping on it. balloon. These balloons are actually very helpful. Can I get up there? Like this? I don't know if that's intended or not. Old map, a very old map that shows a marked spot that could... Is it in the depths? It is, okay. So he's visible to the north. Lone cedar tree. He's probably up here. Guessing there's gonna be a big fight. I do have the time bomb thing though. So it lets me attach that to arrows. We should be good, but I prefer to save that for the giant if I could. I think that's the tree. It'd be nice if it wasn't snowy so I can actually see what the hell is going on around here. I think they went a little overboard with it. This tree? There he is. Look everywhere for you. Power of the wind, wind or a charge you can create. Straightforward, this can be used. Paragon. I did it wrong. It's fine. Wait a minute. Oh, you fucking... Turn last second.
Oh!
There we go. Are you big time? Those stupid birds like to steal everything. Must have been something else.
Boy!
Oh!
Oh!
Didn't you stop me? I thought I could handle it. But I just ended up losing my favorite bow to those stupid things. I thought I was fully footed. I bet now you see. Can I just teleport up there? No. I actually have to get up there. Just get my arrows. Thank you. should have used your gust. Actually, it's just it's actually kind of helpful. There's a lot of crap down there. Well, we're gonna cheese this. Cheese, wreck it, take out. Okay. Thought about the Can I get the... No, but what if I do this? Was intended. I feel like I skipped stuff. Yeah, I definitely skipped a good portion of something. is that? Oh, is that like an airship? It's a boat. Huh? It's a boat. What do you mean? Oh, the storm's gonna come. Come.
To me.
What's up there? That's a giant ship. See anything around here that can we control this ship? Also, I wanna go over to that shrine. Okay. Not what I expected when there was a ship there, but... What? Oh. I'm a little shocked that I didn't give like arrows in the first room or something. Be the chest. Oh. What do we got? Something good? Lots of arrows. Cool. They're always appreciated. Looks like I can bounce in from that way. No, I can't. So we gotta shoot some. I'm missing something. Thank you. Why didn't we shoot? All right, we need to head over to that. It was because it was too easy to get arrows in Breath of the Wild. But I definitely do not appreciate how difficult they are to get now. Hearts too. Hearts, they made this kind of a pain in the ass. I don't need cooking pots. Well, this work? Kind of. Hop on here. I have to gust there. I could cheese this. I don't feel like going all the way around. You can. That's funny. On a cooking pot. And lots of fish. I don't want to climb in. That's different music. Something about to happen. Oh. All right, time to do some cooking. What if I put one of each of these in? One meat is two hearts, so it's two meats. Four hearts. Plus three broken hearts. talk about the heat resistance. Hold this. Maybe speed up elixir. Okay. Speed boosting elixir. Speed boosting more quickly. I don't think I have. Anything else? I don't know if this will work. That was close, and I almost rolled off. Skip a bunch of the silliness. Interesting. That's pretty cool. Why fight any of this crap when you can skip it all? Probably gonna get up here and not even have a weapon good enough to fight the boss. Yep, that's why I spent fucking almost 3,000 rubies on this stupid armor. Because they made it colder the higher you go up for no apparent reason. Will you get in the shrine, Link? What, two? I think. I have to figure out how to upgrade all that stuff still. Hey, that makes four. I can go get another thing of stamina. I honestly wish I knew where the Korok seed guy was, or the Maracas. This should give us a second ring of stamina. And then I definitely need to put some stuff in the hearts because everything is just one-shotting me. It feels like I'm playing hard mode without the health regen. Okay. So it's just being weird. Gotcha. I feel like there's still such a long fucking way to go. I think I need to make it to that island over there.
Here it goes!
What is that fire just shooting from the sky there? Can't tell because of the blizzard. Something true or something? We're above the blizzard. Apparently we can't get up any higher. I can, okay. Not what I want. So I jump here and I go in the middle? For combo. Wind Temple. Is that a cannon? Oh shit. Is it trying to lock onto me? How'd I get here? Zelda. Zelda's here. Huh. To save us all. What the blank? Blizzard that's from is coming from. Oh yeah. I can't say there's true. You could swear because it's true. She keeps popping in and out. Well, it's close to you, but okay. Stuff already trying to attack me.
Brave fledgling. There are still 5 locks securing the hatch on the deck. Use your power to release all 5 locks, and the hatch should open. Heed my words.
Source of the blizzard's messing up the village. Gotta be under the hatch. Let me save. I'll be right back. Go stretch out your legs. Do whatever you gotta do. let's... probably have enough time to do this temple, and then I probably have to go. Does that. It's like I'm holding it, I'm not dropping it immediately. In the cannon. Oh. Right, so I have to be able to access that room like underneath. Has to be way in there. Other side might be? Check down here. Okay. The fuck? He didn't grab the ledge, he just dropped. It works.
Hey, Link! This thing opened one of the locks. We gotta find the other four.
Icicle to the rescue. Getting that one. I have no idea how to get in that one room still. Juice. just your chest. Glad they trade this. Shield. I'm still upset about the freaking. Losing that level 30 shield to the level 3. This stupid robot just one-shot me. How do I get into these places?
Three more to go.
Where did you come from? Where I'm supposed to go for some reason. So there's something here. Ton of arrows, which is nice, but it's still not really helping the cause of what we need. There's a door.
Strong.
hit a lot of fire for them. Time bomb. Am I a disgusting friend? I do. Okay. No, I do not want to climb. I really hate how sticky Link is to the walls.
Three down, two to go.
Where do you keep coming from? So we got to go. I think I have to go to the right over there. Thank you.
one left.
I'm not clear how I just went through there without getting hit. Nothing in the back. This way? I was expecting him to be there to push me. Where are you? Was it in there? There definitely has to be something like in that room. Oh, the door is open. How'd the door get open?
Leave it to me!
Is there a different one then? In the center. It's in the basement. Okay. I guess. Let's try going under the ship. All right, there I see it. I have no way to get to that though. We have to come at a weird angle to get in there. getting ready. I didn't even use you. Gotta wait until you're fucking ready to go. There's a different way to get here. Like a different intended way. That almost felt kind of too easy to... I don't remember there being a door. Can it open now? Will this area be stuck as winter area?
Take it down!
Alright, I need to dive out of the way. Two more of the spikes in there.
Leave it to me!
missed. Barely, but I missed. Gotcha. Maybe there won't be snow anymore. What is that? What is that?
Tulin, my brave fledgling.
I know that voice. It's you. You're the one who's been guiding us?
Yes. I am your ancestor from a time long ago. I proudly served Hyrule's first king. I was a Rito warrior and a sage with control of the wind. Where you fight, the winds follow. I would expect nothing less from my descendant. You make me proud. That monster you defeated, the source of that intense blizzard, it was summoned by the Demon King. He thought it could stop you from obtaining the stone you just found, my secret stone.
Demon King? Secret stone?
This is a lot to learn all of a sudden, I know. But listen while I tell you what happened in the past. A tale of the imprisoning war. And the mission our people must accomplish.
Interesting.
Years ago, when the kingdom of Hyrule was still young, a great evil, the Demon King, descended on the land. He sought to wipe out anyone who opposed him. But Rauru, the first king of Hyrule, requested my aid, as well as that of five other warriors, to help in the fight. Rauru entrusted us with amazing artifacts.
Like how Zelda's just stones.
objects that amplified our formidable abilities. I carried one into battle as the Sage of Wind. It was thrilling to fight alongside my fellow sages. Yet we were still no match for the Demon King's overwhelming power. His magic was staggering, and I was unable to slip past his defenses, no matter how hard I tried. In the end, King Rauru realized that we would not be able to defeat the Demon King. To save our world, King Rauru sacrificed himself and sealed the Demon King away.
So that was the imprisoning war.
The rest of us survived that climactic battle. And I would soon receive a visitor with a request that would define the future of Boruto. It was another of the six sages, the Sage of Time.
So there's the Sage of Time?
The Demon King will return. The magic binding him will be undone. When that time comes, a noble swordsman named Link will oppose him. But Link will only succeed with Boruto's help. Summon the winds and support this hero.
It was clear what part Boruto would play.
It will be an honor to defeat the Demon King. I swear to you that when the Demon King returns, the Boruto Sage of Wind will awaken once more. And you can count on the full support of the Boruto.
And now you know about the imprisoning war, and a mission I accepted on our behalf. You've saved Boruto Village, but there's more to do. The Demon King will soon recover his full strength. Tulin, my brave fledgling, you must take up my secret stone and honor the Sage of Time's request. Fight the Demon King with the Swordsman Link.
It's my mission to fight the Demon King with you? Link! This is so amazing! I can't believe my ancestor gave me such an important mission, and it involves fighting alongside you to save the world! If we don't do anything, then the world is gonna be in big trouble.
There it is!
I can't let that happen. I'll do this! I'll happily take this secret stone!
Green now. I got the ring.
Use that ring to call on my power anytime. all right? Okay, let's head back to the village and tell Dad.
Interesting. Very interesting. Did not expect any of that to pop out after what's been going on. Shouldn't the snow melt now?
Uh-huh.
Oh. Perfect. Now this sounds actually more appealing to explore. Did it. Oh, cool, he gets a bow. Do I get a cool bow? Vows to the sister and proof of her vow. Oh, so can I use like gale thrust and jump up really high? Now? It should be fixed now, right?
Oh.
I have a bunch of ice fruit.
Huh?
green rock next to a cave. Cold resistance, cold resistance. Why do they have this gear? Cane sugar, butter, and a nut. Do I not have any nuts? Get back to the balloon. Let's see if I can get up top of here. And then I got to go. Let's go to the tower. And then we'll fly over. See what's up top. And then I'm gonna raid, because I gotta go. Oh fuck. It's still snowy up here, it's just bullshit.
Thank you.
Ha-ha. See any stupid cave. What's that? Yeah-ha-ha. Yeah, I don't see no damn cave. But a green light. Maybe from the top I was supposed to see it? I think I can tell the game like really struggles when you use this and you're way up high. What's this supposed to... I can only see it from the bird or the tower up there. Which could be possible. Okay, we're gonna head back to base. We are going to raid. Thank you for stopping by, everybody. Appreciate it. Have a good day.
Choose your fate.